every show. Riders bomb the torts like a grenade every show. MCs get plays backstage every show. Honey sip vodka and lemonade every show. We eternally shine while others fade. Every show I rock, thinking I'm gonna get paid. I stagger out the club with nothing but small change. Every show that I rock, thinking I'm gonna get played. I get this by the door, bitch and barmaid. So now, every show to save myself from being played. It's all about rocking the crowd, having a rage. Every show my bros cheer, jump round spilling beer. Get rowdy yelling shit and getting spit in my ear. Every show my flow's tighter than a wealthy cheapskate. So don't ask, Nostradamus couldn't predict my release date. I'm unreliable, less you fam or crew or a desirable honey. I'm dying a step two. Every show I forget to do the sound check. One time even forgot the beats for my set. Every show I crank the speakers, blow the tweeters, overload the boards and short the power meters. Get the non-believers wide open like receivers. Every show lyrically known as high achievers. Every show's a cohesion of Asian, European, Indian, Middle Eastern, African, Polynesian. All musically fiending, MCing, bring it back, meaning to be in the part, seeking the art, speaking from heart. Pegasus reason, keep it deep, sharp, street smart. Every show, who heads know, soon as the beats start.
Every show, riders bomb the toilets like a grenade. Every show, MCs get placed backstage. Every show, honey, sip vodka and lemonade. Every show, we eternally shine while others fade.
It's every rock gig, mosh pits, batter and bruise at every rave. Hundreds underage, drug use, but a hip-hop show that has a few minor blues. We get accused of fool shit in bullshit reviews. I refuse to read, listen to the bitching. If you can't handle the heat, get out the kitchen.
At every show, just about anything goes. DJ responsible for beats while I undertake the flows. At every show, sound of feedback, me no need that. Me needed that, that works to make my beats fat. Every show, approximately at 3:45, I get 20 calls from me mates to get their name on the door. At every show, regularly, I repeat the word Melbourne. Because I'm passionate, I want the whole crowd to feel welcome. Every show on stage, I make my message clear. While some listen, jump around, others kick back, drink beer. Once upon a time, every show, there was a fight. But these days, most are out for a good night. Every show has its movers and shakers. Graph DJs, MCs, piss, heads and breakers. Every show, riders bomb the toilets like a grenade. Every show, MCs get placed backstage. Every show, honey, sip vodka and lemonade. Every show, we eternally shine while others fade. Toilets like a grenade. Every show, MCs get blazed backstage. Every show, honey, sip vodka and lemonade. Every show, we eternally shine while others fade.
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Well, say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Well, say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright. So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
I got Aussie purity like Polly's got immunities. I only litter in public cause I'm creating employment opportunities. See, I'm your average fella. Mate, I have to tell you, ignorance is bliss until you listen to my acapella. I read the pictures in magazines, I take the covers of books. I take your proper face value, don't pay a cent for their looks. I see the scenes getting ugly, lucky with vision impaired. Cause that image is skin deep, but the makeup they wear. I keep my ear to the streets, and my hand on my wallet. I keep my feet on solid ground, I keep searching for profit. For what it's worth, I carry the weight till it practically kills. It's worth so little I can't afford my chiropractical bills. I'm actually ill, relax and chill, it's time to build. There ain't no scars as welcome put on me, but time won't heal. See, it's your own complex that puts you under pressure. Tearing it up is easy, fella, but can you put it back together?
So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright. So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
say it's alright.
Reverse the rhyme factory line, I'ma tear this mic apart. And I'ma start by giving shouts to Nazi arts. What's up troops, I split loops like atoms. A girl like Eve's like fruit to Adam. So take a bite off it, if it's time knock it. This my stay sucker, get your mic off it. The force in my soul is sonic. My brain's a CPU, I'm CP2 bionic. You're on it, my man, just clap your hands. My style's a free trip to Afghanistan. You don't want it, I keep a priest in the bathroom. This shit is blessed, you couldn't bring it on. Never gave you one and gave you its address. I give my boys your address and get your house planted. Better call Wednesday 4, cause you're days in love. Cut the record like lumber, full tilt boogie. Odds are on, suffer in the battle, what's your book?
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Well, say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Suffer MC on the mic tonight.
Well, say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
So what's your name?
Pressure MC on the mic tonight.
Say what?
Say what?
Say it's alright.
Say what? Say word.
I love a sunburned country, a land of sweeping pines, a rugged mountain ranges. I love stepping upon stages, encountering danger, and taking Molly from strangers. Shed a light on from a true Aussie icon. Example, Uluru represents the dead heart. Been here from the start, about to tear the apart. Aquatically deliver, pond the Yarra River. When I'm Threadbow or Buller, I'm likely to shiver from the thoughts of where I'd like to be. In the outer, getting all pissed at the MCG. Teaching Qantas flights on TV.
Cause obese is where the best beats will be.
So I remind thee, got plenty of stickers on Hindley Street. Area 101 to make this story complete. Overjoy's doing sick handstands like Jacko. Pick up tall MCs from Cape York to Subiaco. It's a simple fact though, Australia's the place. Rejoice, get pissy rush when we snake Pegasus and brace. Feel the good karma, sail through Port Phillip Bay, Sydney Harbour. I'd rather avoid the drama. Face the facts, my journey and what's in store. Travel Princess Highway, it's my way. Through the Nullarbor, encounter kangaroos, wallabies, a wombat. Chundle bungle bungles where the red earth is at. Heat affected northern Oz makes me kinda crazy. Blow the whole city apart like I was Cyclone Tracy. Amazingly, you probably heard everything that I said. Say Jabaluka, don't be misled, me got cred. Get off your bed, offer your mattress. I used the Gregory's and Melways before I used an Atlas. Search for my fortune in Cooper Petey, don't mislead me. Offer the handle to Fremantle beaches. Affected by Kakadu leeches, cattle runs, outback of sheep and beef. Companies like Bobber, I'd rather chew a coral on the Barrier Reef. And should I tell them?
You should.
I love Perth, Adelaide, Hobart, Darwin, Brizzy, Sydney, Melbourne. Brizzy, Sydney, Melbourne.
I don't need any more reasons to be. I'm proud to be Australian. I welcome you with a light on from a true Aussie icon.
Lyrically rise like a Kimberley monsoon. Beats from Brisbane, priceless like pearls from Broome. Higher than Nimbin when I consume a spliff on the beach at Sea Cliff before noon. I'm travelling Australian landscapes, rhyming through the Torres Strait, islands to Cape Byron. So bring the mic on, double click on the icon. Our 2020 double dip, plenty to shed light on. Reason and Pegasus, take a journey in. The footsteps are too hard working my
journey in. The Labour government, let me open the gate. Sail from Sydney to Hobart, across Bass Strait. From Broome, I bring you back to planet Perth. And fly a four-seater to Bell's Beach, classic for a surf. Sure, one day I'll be rocking the Big Apple. First I'll do the Big Pineapple, Big Merino. Still avoid the Crown Casino, Oxford Street Cappuccino. What malice brings to me, in Alice Springs I'll see. Unbelievably, there's a track winding back to Gunter Guy. I wonder why he cared so much thunder in the sky at night. Or why the great white inhabits the great Australian bite. Big up to the 420 magpies, the team where my flag flies. Black and white across the the nation. Fight for land rights like Eddie Mabo. Reconciliation, understatement. Government policy complacent. I'm sick of wasting, I'm sick of pasting, I'm sick of being reasoned. Redog and Jason, as I hasten off to Paran, the original plan, spray my message across like an old Julius can. This is great country, welcome you with the lights on, right on, from a true Aussie icon. True Aussie icon, true Aussie icon, true Aussie icon, true Aussie icon, true Aussie icon.
I don't need any more reasons to be. I'm proud to be Australian. I welcome you with a light on, from a true Aussie icon. I don't need any more reasons to be. I'm proud to be Australian. I welcome you with a light on, from a true Aussie icon.
Close related to a symphony. Here we go. Because only if you've been in the deepest valley can you ever know how magnificent it is to be on the highest mountain.
We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes, check the view, this is certified wise. We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes and check the view, this is certified.
Step to the future, to the future, step, step, step to the future, never dwelling apart. Step to the future, to the future.
Need to elevate positively if we're gonna last.
It's all related, sunny summer days are more appreciated. When we've waded through the winter rains and pain has been sedated. Pleasure's aided by comparison with struggle and despair. We've all juggled our share of troubles and there's a couple I could spare. But I'm aware without the downside, good times are less embraceable. Aware without the wars, peace is seen as unbreakable. Aware you need to spend the time to find out what's creatable. Aware you need the loss to know what's truly irreplaceable. We face it all, life's a roller coaster, wanna ride. We need to work to build a bridge or we can't reach the other side. Teach the blind to see, it's time that we should bring about some changes. From the deep valley plains up to the steepest mountain ranges.
We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes, check the view, this is certified wise. We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes and check the view, this is certified.
Step to the future, to the future, step, step, step to the future, never dwelling apart. Step to the future, to the future.
Need to elevate positively if we're gonna last.
Life described as a landscape, even mapped with contours. Try and sail away, have your boat dashed on the wrong shore. The test of time is the only ruler of where the streams flow. With all the ups and downs, my progress has been slow. Sometimes it feels like each day makes up a series of slight ridges. Still, I'm not the type to back in trouble trying to satellite bridges. I've become acclimatized to clambering up rocky crags, which is why I'm pessimistic, expecting the future's gotta be bad. Moving downhill is easy, but I know I'm not gaining any ground. Still, I hold the hope that what I seek will in the end be found. Forever striding lost in a landscape of so many sounds, trying to gain ups through downs, but uncertain, it's not all upside down.
We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes, check the view, this is certified wise. We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes and check the view, this is certified.
Step to the future, to the future, step, step, step to the future, never dwelling apart. Step to the future, to the future.
Need to elevate positively.
Now there's an old saying, no pleasure without pain. And when you've got nothing to lose, you have everything to gain. Sometimes it's a strain that plays on your brain, but somehow we maintain when things turn insane. And if you don't, well then you were never going to win. Catch your foul life's tests, end up digging through bins. If you've never been poor, how can you ever be rich? The ones who appreciate comfort are the ones who never had shit. Now it's not that the situation is what defines a man. You don't have to be broke to try to understand, cause it's all around us, this everyday struggle. But security is more comforting when it came out of trouble.
We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes, check the view, this is certified wise. We ride the lows with the highs, and slowly we rise. Open your eyes and check the view, this is certified.
Step to the future, 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 never dwelling, to the future, to the future. To the future.
Need to elevate positively if we're gonna last.
Because only if you've been in the deepest valley can you ever know how magnificent it is to be on the highest mountain.
I've got a lot of time for beats made by Suffer. I've got a lot of time for treats with more meat than plugger. I've got a lot of time for girls under the cover. I've got a lot of time for my father, my sister, my mother. And I can't forget Drano, my brother. I've got time for the girl, that's my lover. Me and my mates have time for each other. Got a lot of time for the beach in the summer. I'm just another person, spends half his time first. Extremely determined to stay away from the vermin. Only 21, so life has just begun. My aim to have continuous fun under the sun. Learning with each day as it passes. No time to waste on kissing asses. No time for bastards and bitches crafted with sickness. Too much time for music, not enough for fitness.
I got time. I got a lot of time for tapes mixed by reflux. He's got a lot of time for beats made by beatnuts. He's got a lot of time for small bucks and B-cups, C-cups, damn, even double Z-cups. Rhyme style's fat like the rack on that bitch. Got a lot of time for MCs who's on that shit. Got a lot of time for pressure and debris like the marvelous art. Got time for beats made by me. I got no time for kids who wanna be American. I got no time for beef with vegetarians. Got time for rhymes that get me open like cesarean. Got time for my boys who drink and act like barbarians. I got a lot of time for puffers in the winter and ciphers that I enter. We suffer in the center. Got no time for the myths and the lies that people tell me. Got time for Slaughterhouse, my favorite LP.
Isolate minds today, underscore rhyme freight. Grab the pen, start to think, voice my opinion. Visual landscape of your choice dominion. Mental teleportation, my microphone the portal. All this is normal to a monumental mortal. Totally possible through words of encouragement. Vibing up the karma, food for thought, nourishment. Pure punishment, dealt swift and appropriate. Killer instinct, quality of associates. Disturbing environments like Muro or Atoll. Concentration locks in, head to head battle. Smash a castle walls, launch catapult. Collapse your whole structure with my fat assault. I feel your faith in me when my hand is shook. Cause my potential's lethal like the terrorist handbook. Collapse, take your part, your boundaries. Crush your confidence, bring out your inner fears. You think you wanna battle? Collapse. Better think you're dead or get your shit wrecked. Never stand down, advanced like technology. Fuck rhyming with sluts and synchronized choreography. Full monopoly, could you possibly rhyme properly? I'll torture techno MC to become my own prodigy. Breakdown, decipher, microphone mayhem. Before I unleash chaos and burn like Satan. I'm confessing, this style I've mastered. Got people saying,
fuck you, you pommy bastard.
When battling, please, be sure of your intention. There's no prisoners, fuck Geneva Convention. Invade like troops, you get slayed on loops. I dig graves for recruits. No grenades, I got nukes. Warheads propel, excel the verbal bombshell. Got something for the honeys, but my name ain't Montel. Hip hop don't need the likes of Jason Nevis. I can fart a better breakbeat from my ass crevice.
Think you wanna battle? Better think again or get your shit wrecked. Think you wanna battle? Collapse. Wanna battle? Battle but bad, it gets scary.
Terror snaps, closes in like bear traps. You took the bait, unaware that danger was near before you abused it. Revenge is a bitch, now you face the music. A public speaker, making energy weaker. Wounds cut deeper and the hills get steeper. Obstacles, there have been several. My occupation couldn't even keep my spirit level. So call myself a pulling strings, make the arrangements. Best believe I give you lyrical entertainment. My battle days, alleyways, ciphers under streetlights. Loosen my neck before I go into the street fight. Addicted to hip hop, probably wild, strung out. Squeeze rhymes through phlegm and try not to cough a lung out. Steal your title like a kleptomaniac. Then I'm cool, chilling like an Eskimo, laying back.
Collapse. Take your part, your boundaries. Crush your confidence, bring out your inner fears. You think you wanna battle? Better think again or get your shit wrecked.
Pubs, pubs, happy hours, go get pissed. Ease my mind from wondering where fresh MCs exist. Irrelevant hype,
always overheard. What do local artists get respect they deserve? Guarantee my memory's heavily processing, definitely. Don't fuck around, be serious and sensible, especially. Converted pounds and pence to dollars and cents. Every dance is intense, the Aussie English accent. Collapse supplies, debris surprise. Never cross paths with certified wise. Battalions on Valium, straw fed, what you sniffing? Lines are rhyme a buzz because it's simply spiffing. So lick the boot of collapse, the destroyer. Your common cause of pain, suffering and paranoia. Your mistakes repetitive like factory line productions. My lyrical material builds solid constructions.
Adelaide meets Sydney in the Fat Cunt Festival. Roar, roar. Night's fat face, and I'm rolling my fat cuts. My soul's more heavy than getting fucked, my fat sluts. I'm large, I chuck you out a cool chip. Do I stress the truth? You can say I'm bullshit, mate. Just to get a laugh, some ground reaction. Then I drop science like Craig G, I start waxing. So all you skinny boys, I set the pace. And you'll never come close to being a fat face. But organised confusion, I love the fried chicken. A West End draft is the root that I'm sipping. I'm ripping on the Incredible Hulk shit. Call me King T, cause with the laser flirt, mate. The pre-supplies are beat, my supplies with some humour. Fuck the fishy business, do I look like fucking tuna? I'm a beast, from my cap to my socks. I wanna die fat boy like the human beatbox. We're just two fat cunts.
We're just two fat cunts.
I'm so fat.
How fat?
Fat as all fuck. I got the same complexion as a Mack truck. My stomach hangs to my knees. I needed two plane seats just to get overseas. My car sags to the right. When I snore, sounds like I've been boxing all night. Fat guts. I ate so much that I couldn't breathe. Five hamburgers with bacon, egg and cheese. And a big basket of hot chips with barbecue sauce and 15 bitters from Vic. Tommy R used to rub my stomach for good luck, but old Mass MC wanted was a suck. An alcoholic B-girl she was, only used to get turned on by fat ugly wogs. So that meant the fat man was in. After I fucked a skinny ass, I blew on a chin. In a way,
we're just two fat cunts. Just two fat cunts.
Some of these crews think they're fat, huh?
Bullshit.
Half the grunks look like skeletons and chopsticks.
Fuck yeah, mate. What? I'm a true fat cunt. Flak and mask go together like Woody and Rex Hunt.
We fish these skinny cunts out the water. Last time I sat in a Dodgem car, put the cunt out of order.
Mate, I'm so fat on a major type scale. But when I'm at the beach, I roll me back like a whale.
I went for a swim on the beach that you got stranded on, and all the little kids thought I was a fucking floating pirate.
If I land a Hungry Jacks, all the stars start to worry. And if I lay a fart up through a path in a hurry.
Ha, you fucking smelly cunt. Now my double beef whopper smells like an oil slick.
Yeah, fucking oath massive. This beat, mate, it pumps fat face and massive. See, we're just two fat cunts. We're just two fat cunts. We're just two fat cunts.
We're just two fat cunts.
No one could ever step to this shit. Yeah, Flack, give me a double beef whopper, man.
I'm addicted to Hungry Jacks because of the double beef whoppers.
Thank you.
just as they did for the Dalai Lama.
God's a ski ball for them.
The Lord has quite a fancy for the game. He's been playing it for years.
Well, why don't you use your divine influence and get us out of this?
Divine mandate.
As ocean tides coincide with lunar patterns which rise and fall, the same designs which controls our lives. Open eyes, don't lack vision, for their minds aren't imprisoned, for their freedom of thought excels them on into wisdom. Either you hear this or listen, are you existing or living? There's a thin line to cross, but are the right decisions in the side that you have taken? You made them, therefore you can change them. If your life needs rearranging, then just do it. If barriers are built to suppress, then break through it. If lies are used to disguise the truth, then see through it. Your lies are for living it up,
cause it matters.
If all lies in pieces, then you better start to gather.
Put each piece of the puzzle together, for what you do in the present echoes throughout the future forever. Endeavor to act in the way you know is right, despite social patterns accepted throughout the time.
It all becomes intertwined, but mind you, sometimes
the intervention is divine.
I harness the harshness of reality, reversing the polarity. Still works on me like my mind's gravity, keeping me down to earth.
Cause since birth I've been cursed to look at the world the worst possible way. Pessimistic you may say, life will play the game, changing unforecasted ways. Slightly off the track, you're pushing you back cause destiny's laid. Mad cause you got the sack, she's cheating you back with disarray.
I opt for shit that's optimistic and misfit, living complex in the world that's ultimate simplistic. Or is it that this is the existence where living tense and stress makes sense? Confusion sits in as my fifth element, a permanent resident. In this life I pay the rent, times are tough and I struggle when my cash is overspent. It's time to reinvent, ventilate, experiment and state your place in this world if you're falling from faith.
Divine intervention is for you to create.
I state my fate in this world is all but mine to make.
Cause divine intervention is for you to create.
The path I've taken this journey are mine to negotiate.
Cause divine intervention is for you to create.
The clock waits for no man, so I've got no time to waste.
Many opportunities to reach but never go high enough. Your soul is a bluff and true, life can be tough. But in this game you get out what you're ready to give up. Sacrifice your life or destiny, your war path will break. You're bringing doubts and confusion to your decision making.
The bigger picture is the fish, can't see the previews, then go out.
If you're lawbreaker of nature, it'll take you, help you shout. No doubt, if you're on the right track, life will appreciate. Depreciation of your values or morals must set it straight. Debate well up in the brain, the cons and the pros. If the positive take over the negative, then you go ahead with the flow of the mind, enough said. Better tackle the problem, don't let it rise above the head.
Keeping it above water, as not to get caught up in the current minds of others undertowed by disorder.
Where the control dissolves and you're left alone to turn the sharp corners, slow down, make sure actions are thought out before ya. Carry on, whether you're a daughter or son, if you don't like what you've become, you got the first say, but you won't transformer. Cause divine intervention is for you to create, so don't delay, start designing your life for the prevention of decay. A brighter sunset can meet the ocean's waves. Turn to the next page. I used to think that change wasn't a part of the equation, but I took out the common factors where all the troubles were invaded, multiplied the positives and broke free from restraining cages. The dilemmas come and go on unexpected stages. You feel like it's another tremor of the last crusade, but when you grasp the right grail past the problem, at least you can say that you've made it this far. Unknown but guided by a lucky star, a quest for identity to find out who you are, pacing down memories or adding to your life's collage. Each completed obstacle gives you the might to make a new start and strengthens your light, allowing you to see through the dark.
Thank you.
as ocean tides coincide with lunar patterns. 747s in the sky fly, holding patterns over cities filled with lost souls and confused residents. People who've lost hope, they're waiting for the heavens. And Allah, Buddha, Muhammad, Jesus, we can't understand why our prophets would leave us. But we as people aren't here just to procreate. Divine intervention is for you to create. Take hold of your fate, control of your hate. Your soul lick a break, your goals they can't wait. Whose world is this? The world is ours. Acres of land, sunshine and rain showers. The beauty of nature's here for you to enjoy. The landscape paints across the world we destroy. I got a mantra that can get you through everything. Say I can do anything.